Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today
it's how to connect to iPhones easily. And this is on the modern version of the iOS operating system. And for this to work, you have to have Bluetooth enabled on both phones. So instead of searching for someone with their Bluetooth device, you can just put the phones together at the end. It does a nice little wiggly screen and those phones are now connected. So now you can share anything between these iPhones using AirDrop. So I'm just going to go into photos on this one. Select a photo and then just AirDrop it instantly to the phone on my left. Normally you would search for Bluetooth devices anywhere like in the room, but this is just a really simple way. Just connect the phones together at the top and there you go. Right, let's get rid of those two ugly mugs. I hope that was useful. I'll put some other useful iPhone videos around the edges of the screen.